You know, guys, I was shoveling outside and it was so cold to the point where I have a headache and I need to poop. So I'll be right back. Oh! Guys. My poop was liquid. So I remember a few weeks ago, I played a hitchhiking game. Now! We're gonna play another hitchhiking game with the same style of retro feel and. retro feel and PS1 graphics. Where'd my headphones go? Boom! Boom! Yes, headphones, of course, I have them. They're at full blast, so. Remember, adjust the screen brightness and options before play. You can also change it during the game in the pause menu! Alright. Warning, this game contains explicit violence, nude scenes. Aw, shit, now I'm gonna have to do some editing. Yo, this beat! Anyways, let's go. Sure, why not? Yeah, no, not safe for work. Let's do that. Look at my whip! I get all the babes in this shit. I get all the hot chicks. Yeah, look at that whip. Oh, the motel. Guys, I had some bad memories at a motel. No, don't leave me. Oh my god, it's quiet now. Oh look, guys, look, I have to run. Oh no, what does that mean? Oh shit. Alright. Oh, that's like Resident Evil, I like that. Huh. You're a handsome young man. Good evening, lady. Do you need a room? Yes. What brings you here? I'm just passing by, I need to catch the bus in the morning. I see. The bus arrives at 8 a.m. Do you want me to give you an hour's notice? Don't worry, I won't need it. Oh. Yeah, of course! Alright. Did you come with someone? Does it matter? Some people come here to have sex. Is that the case? Are you kidding me? I'm not a slut. No. Do you like sex from front, behind, or both? Why are you asking me this? But what's wrong with you, you sick bastard? Whoa, calm down. Can you give me a damn room? Thank you. Stop asking me sex questions. Room 8, you can pay before you leave. Magazines about wizards. Is that Playboy? Oh no, okay. Wild animals. Single room, $20. Double room, $40. You must pay in advance and leave the room before 12 o'clock. We do not have the telephones in the room. The only phone is in the office. Contact the owner. Thank you. Room 8? Alright, I'll be leaving now. Room 8. Is that right? A vending machine. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Mrs. Obvious over here. These don't have room 7. Oh, wait, what is this? Room 6. Oh, it's over here. Okay. This is it. Room 8. Oh, key. Okay, there we go. So that's how I access. Okay. Use. There we go. Alright, let's check into our motel. Fuck, I can't see. God, this place looks miserable. Shut up. The owner is quite weird. What is that? Oh, no, turn that off. What the hell? Yeah, there we go. I think that's better. I would like to take a shower before bed. Oh my god, if I take a shower and this man... I locked the door, right? Oh wow, look at me. God damn, I'm hot. I did lock the door. I hope I did. Oh, this motherfucker buried... Oh wait, that's me. Oh, those are titties. Okay, well, yeah, no, I can't show that. Alright, those are some low poly titties. Ugh, okay. I gotta cover that now. Alright. Cool. If I open this door and some motherfucker. Okay. Cool, let's go to bed. Oh, that was it. Alright, the game's over. We're done. And my house is on fire. Hello? What? Why is my motel room on fire? Oh my god. Shut up. I can't open this fucking door. Oh. What the hell? What do I do? What do I do? Do I have something in my... Oh, it was a dream. Okay. God. Was it a bad dream? I could feel my skin burning. Good lord. What is that sound? Try to move the mirror. What? Oh my, there's a camera behind that. Oh, that's creepy. Wait, is it recording? I'm gonna break that scumbag's face. That is unnerving. Okay, he's been watching me. Alright, we're gonna Cobra Kai this bitch. Okay, I might have to save my stamina just in case I do have to run. Man, this man's creepy. Alright, here we go, ready? Alright. No mercy! Oh. Where is he? Where are you? Amazing technology. That's a... Did I put it in here? Okay, there we go. What is this? Imagine it's like a tape recording of me. And those are two people having sex. I am seeing two low-poly models having sex, and that's a naked woman. That's- wait, no, that's me! Oh, what?! Man, this man's creepy. Oh, God. Does he make porn films during his- using his customers? I also show up in the recording. Hey, do you mind knowing what you're doing with this footage? What am I doing here? I discovered your shit, you fucking pervert. I will go to the police and they will lock you up for the rest of your life. The police? I don't think so. You're going to stay here until I decide what to do with you, bitch. Maybe I'll just... Okay, you know what? I don't want to know... That's tissues. We should not mind that. The guest book. And that's pornography. Oh, he locked the door. Okay. We're gonna be stuck here for quite a while. Is there something here I could use? That's more porn magazines, okay. The window's open, but I can't reach it. Oh, okay. Oh. Was I supposed to do that? Okay, there we go. Cool, I escaped. Ugh. I need to get back to my room to break those cameras. I don't think that car was there. I had a lag spike. So that means either my game sucks at loading, or... something spawned in. Alright, let's just go to my room. If this motherfucker beat me to my room, I'm going to shoot someone. Okay, break the cameras. Oh, is that the... I need to get out of here. That's the owner. He just... Okay. Oh, that was... Another client. How about you take the car and you run? What is that? Someone shat all over the fucking road. Bro, what the fuck? No, help! Help! I'm in the back seat! I'm in the back seat! Yay! I can't hear myself! It's so loud! Okay. Oh, I got kidnapped. The owner's dead. He was creepy anyways, so I don't really care. Oh, no. Oh, that was a demo. I forgot. As you can see, that was a demo. That was not the full game. And I just saw low poly models having sex. So, I think I've seen it all. So, thank you guys for watching. We're gonna have to blur that shit out. I think if I could have done suitable for work mode, you could have probably seen it, but